There we go. What's up, guys? It's your boy. Yes, your boy, Jay Rosario, here back with another video, aka TYEIAS Warrior, your favorite warrior, maybe perhaps your favorite warrior. But we're here hitting Horde Hubs. Yes, this is part two of the countdown of Warrior Rampage and hitting Horde Hubs. Yes. You can see. Goddamn warrior face, that fucking faggot. We're here for shaman.
He has. Probably been working a lot. I texted him like, yo, you're so edible. I'm gonna die. Don't forget that trigger finger.
It's in his eye. Fuck is he? Bro, we're really pushing it, bro. Sorry, Mr. Monk.
Okay, that's I'm down. Little tick those. It works especially when it hits.
fucking wrecked, bitch. Haciendo este. What the fuck is he doing? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. I'm looking at the guy in the back, cause Horde has. Oh, this is where you fuck up, you goddamn stupid mage. You shouldn't have done that. Got that bitch. I'm over here holding it off, bro. Think he is. We gotta give him back up. Damn.
Jesus Christ. Ese tío es mapero.
God damn, bro. They need 40 and the guards. If only I would have been here, that wouldn't have happened. Good thing only a certain amount of horde can take the bounty. They wanted the title Horde Slayer. I remember when I first got the Horde Slayer. Yeah, if I would have been here. That is true. That shit was funny. That shit was funny. That shit was funny. How would they rest in 15 seconds? Let's see what they're gonna do now when I'm res up. They want to kill me, bro. They want to fucking kill me. What happened? When I'm here, shit just goes to fucking hell, bitch. come again? Fuck you gonna do, bitch? Don't fuck with me. Get these little bitches. You wanna be bitches, huh? No. No, yeah, probably got. Wait, hold on. He's gonna try to fall. Fuck out of here. Bro, why you keep coming here? Fuck out of here. Who the fuck you think you're gonna kill? The moment I step in, that's it. I'm gonna execute everybody. Everybody catching hands. Yep, my bleach killed him. I'd be angry. I'd be fucking angry if I were them. Yep, it's over. I'm getting the spud.
I see.
clipped me with that shit like 50 times.
Yes, sir. But take from them everything.
Oh no. ¿Y eso?
Got that bitch. I got saved. This is a fucking mess. Not stupid. They thought they had the upper hand. And next thing you know, everything went twisted. They got fucking cooked. I'd be angry. I'd quit this fucking game. Oh, he's a tank.
Nigga called me once, bro, and that's it. I didn't call me one time.
Oof. Oh shit, I got saved. They got tired of me. They're like, fuck this warrior. They got fucking sick and tired of me, bro. They got sick and tired. Yo, they salty. Bro, there's probably like like 45 horde here.
Legit. They're fucking salty, bro.
They're fucking salty. Legit fucking salty. Let me see if I can make the escape. Nah, it's a lot of fucking horde. They're fucking salty. I've never seen somebody so fucking salty. Like, typically, the horde is salty, but these guys were fucking salty. No, it's tragic. I made the escape without having to do any effort.
Yo, esa mentira, loco.
Salty fucking hordes. That I fuck this war. Yeah, if they find me, bro, they're gonna hit me. No, for real. They find me, they're gonna hit me. They're gonna fucking hit me. They're sick of me. I have to laugh. This shit is funny. They're fucking sick of me. I'm like, fuck this warrior. Fuck this warrior. Ah, that's that fucking TYEIAS again. This shit is fucking funny. What's it called? Flight Master's Whistle. They're fucking angry. Legit fucking angry.
Oh, yeah, fucking warrior! Yeah! Fucking warrior's overpowered! What the fuck is that?
They were fucking salty, bro. God damn, bro. I've been in many against many salty horde, but damn, they're salty. Rampage. Like legit, you saw them fucking grip me back. They're like, oh fuck this guy. He's not escaping.
Oh man. Damn, bro. Nothing alive, bro. Pretty solid.
Funny, bro. That shit was hilarious.
You see what I'm saying? You always waste it with me, though. Don't you?
What can I do for you?
Fucking salty, bro.
Got the fucking warrior. What? The fucking warrior, man. Oh, fuck.
Don't be.
A fucking lawyer.
God damn, it's already fucking late. That's weird.
Fucking lawyer. I'm sick and tired of his fucking
that
shit.
That happened because of spam. Long butt.
Fucking warrior. What the fuck?
Anyways. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. This has been long. I'll catch you guys slipping. This is TYEIAS finishing up with part 2 of the series. And thanks for watching. And peace.